Let's learn with Boombalisa! What happened? Did you do that? It wasn't you, you sure? Looks like she's hesitant to say the truth, but a true Muslim is honest even when he is afraid, because Allah is always watching us even when we are alone. Pleasing Allah should be more important than the consequences of admitting our mistakes. I'll ask her again. Did you make the mess? Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, truthfulness leads to righteousness, and righteousness leads to paradise. Tastes better than telling the truth. Admitting our mistakes is a virtue.